Thanks to the guy who universe picked the bugs out.